That's real cute. You almost got 2 steps.
Better.
Easier.
Yeah. Squeeze, bend that bar around you.
Try to keep your booty in the same spot.
Keep your back tight the entire time. So see right there how you loosen up and then retighten? You want to stay tight the whole time.
What a cool little play.
Come in here.
I'm recording really quick. We're out here paddleboarding, and Ricky and I climbed up that tree. Everyone else is down there. How cool. Check it out. It's like a little tiny swimming pool with a little baby waterfall. So cool. Going on an adventure. Fall down though. There's bugs that keep flying on me. Stop it. All it takes is one spider web to get on me and then I'm done. Trying to walk in this and record at the same time doesn't make for the smoothest video. Back down I go. That's a little swimming hole I was in. There's another baby one over there. And everyone's down there. And I got bugs all over me. Now I got up this tree. Now how the hell do I get back down?
Out here paddleboarding. There's Ashley. Such a nice day. Ricky. Dave's paddling us both. Tony's back there. Such a nice day.
Dropped my siblings off at the airport and I'm back home. It is 4:30 in the morning. Thanks, Dad, for booking such an early flight. Poor kids, I had to wake them up at like 3:20 a.m. But they've been little troopers. I already miss them, so I don't get to see them too often since I moved, and I've just always been a big family person. Oh, look, I'm gonna cry. But I had a lot of fun with them, and I'm really glad that they got to come out. And I'm thankful that Tony and I were able to just do a lot of fun stuff with them, and we kept them very active, which I think they loved but hated at the same time, because they're not used to waking up pretty early. I actually had them eat breakfast and lunch and dinner, and had them go to the gym. But we had a lot of fun, and I'm gonna miss them, and hopefully I get to see them sooner than later. and the rest of my family too. I'd like to see them as well. But I love you guys. Thanks for coming out.